solo es una, disfruta el momento, que el tiempo se acaba y pa' atrás no verás.
Ve pa'l agua, pa' la seca, todo el mundo es pa' ti ya, en la discoteca. Ve pa'l agua, pa' la seca, todo el mundo es pa' ti ya, en la discoteca.
Balcony right now. Hello, Miami. Oh my god. Yes. I love this. So I had a great time in South Beach. I think it's definitely important to go out there for a few days if you come to Miami. I mean, you're by the beach, right? But I do love Brickell in downtown Miami. I think it's also important to spend some days here and try the restaurants out here. Like, the food is 100% better than in South Beach. Like, the food in South Beach is not good. And then, like, the nightlife here is better. The bars are better. Like, it's just city vibes. And the buildings out here are beautiful with nice views of the ocean. So definitely recommend coming to Brickell in downtown if you come to Miami. That's what I'm doing. I spent 2 days in South Beach and I'm gonna spend 4 days out here. So stay tuned.
So unfortunately my friend's flight got delayed until about 7, and it's about 5:30 right now. So we were supposed to go to dinner at 7, but I changed it to 8:30, but I'm in Brickell, so I don't wanna waste any time. Time is too precious to waste. So I'm gonna walk down to City Center and go to SLS, which is this super cute hotel that has a really good restaurant inside that I've been to. So I'm just gonna go and like get something small, maybe a drink while I wait for them. And then we're gonna go to a restaurant at around 8:30 that looks amazing. It's like Japanese cuisine, and it's like right on the river by where all the yachts are and stuff, with a great view of, sorry, I was getting a notification. A great view of the city, so I'll take you guys with me.
My hair really didn't curl because it was a little bit wet from the rain earlier, but whatever. I'm finally reunited with Christopher. This is the bestie that I've been talking about during this entire vlog. Christopher, introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Chris. I go to Duke Law.
So I forgot to take a video of our sushi, but that's okay. That is it.
Bepa y agua pa la seca, todo el mundo es pa' ti ya en la discoteca.
Thank you.
Museum. So now I want to check out the art museum because I'm super big on visiting museums whenever I'm in a new city. So I'll show you guys, but look at how cute it is. It's a park that I'm just walking around, but yeah, I mean, I would definitely recommend like looking online to see what exhibit they have before actually committing to going to the museum. And if it sounds interesting, then definitely check it out. Like I said, it's in a really cute area, like literally. The weather has been so nice in Miami since I've been here. So I'm just gonna take some time to walk around downtown Miami since, you know, the weather is actually so nice, like it's not that hot. So I'm just gonna walk around here. It's like tropical places, my skin thrives, which is not the case for everyone, but my hair has been a mess, but my skin, like, bro. Finished my makeup, my last night in Miami. We're gonna go to this place called Sugar. It's a rooftop restaurant bar on the east in City Center. So we're gonna go there. I will take you guys with me. I'm super excited. It's supposed to be pretty cool.
Dirty martini classic, and we
se acaba y pa' atrás no verá.
Prepara el agua pa' la seca.